Let's face it, organizational growth is a double-edged sword. So many CEOs, business owners, and executives are struggling to manage the chaos that comes with growth. And what they find is that as the company grows, what worked yesterday doesn't work today. What most leaders don't know, and what I think is one of the best-kept secrets in business today, is that as your company grows, the rules change. Wouldn't it be great if you understood exactly what was going on inside your organization today and why, and could even predict what was coming next? Well, it turns out that you can, thanks to the 7 stages of growth, a research-based model that identifies the specific challenges and hidden obstacles that arise as a company grows. No longer do you have to guess or experiment with solutions. You can be a confident leader, knowing exactly what your company needs as it grows.